Blessed is our God, always now and forever, and to ages of ages.
Amen.
Christos anesti ek nekron, anato thanaton patisas, ketisen tis mnimasi, zoin charis amenon.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tomb he has granted life.
Stos anesti ek nekron, anato thanaton patisas, etis etis mnimasi, zoin charis amenos.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be gracious to us in our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions, hold them and consider our weaknesses, and heal them for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to ages of ages.
Amen. Lord, save your people and bless your inheritance. Grant the victory to the faithful over adversaries and protect in your commonwealth by your cross. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, lifted up on the cross by your free will. Christ God, grant mercy to the new commonwealth that bears your name. Grant the faithful rulers by your power, give them the victory over their adversaries. May your lions be for them a weapon of peace and invincible standard. Now and forever into the ages of ages. Amen. Also, infinite protection. Do not spurn us supplications, gracious and all praise to the Tokos, uphold your Orthodox commonwealth, preserve those you have called to come and grant them victory from on high, for you, the only blessed one, gave birth to God.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy, we pray to hear us and have mercy.
Have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray for all pious and Orthodox Christians.
Have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray for our Father and Archbishop Methodius.
Have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are a good and merciful God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to ages of ages.
Amen. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
Glory to the holy, consubstantial, life-giving, and undivided Trinity, now and forever, and to ages of ages.
Amen. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace, goodwill to all. Lord, open my lips, my mouth shall show forth your praise. O God, my God, atone, I rise to you. My soul is thirsty for you, and my flesh is hungry for you. Like a desolate and trackless land that has no water, so that I come before you in the holy place to see the power and the glory that are yours. Since your love is better than life itself, my lips will declare your praise. So shall I bless you as long as I live and lift up my hands and call upon your name. My soul shall be filled with choices, fair and joyful lips will praise your name. As I lay on my couch, I remembered you, meditated you throughout the daily watches, that you became for me the helping one, that in the shelter of your wings I will find delight. Your soul clings to you and your right hand holds me up. Blessed are those who saw my life in vain, may they sink in the depths of the earth, may be given over to the sword, the prey of jackals it shall be. But the king shall rejoice in God, and all who swear by him shall glory, for the mouth of liars is stopped. I meditate you, I throughout your watches, that you became for me the helping one, then shall through wings I will find delight, my soul clings to you and right hand holds me up. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now forever to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to your God. Alleluia, 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 glory to your God.
Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God, our hope, O Lord, glory to you. Theos Kyrios και επέφανεν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Give thanks to the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
All the nations surround me in the name of the Lord. I defend myself against them. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
This has been done of the Lord and is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Ότε κατήθες προς τον θάνατον, η ζωή αθάνατος. Ότε τον άδεινε νέκρος, η αστραπή της θεότητος. Ότε δε και τους τεθνεώτες εκ των κατακθονίων ανέστησας. Πασέ δυνάμεις των επουρανίων εκράβγαζον, ζωδόντα Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών δόξα Συ. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι, του Σταυρού σου των τύπων εν ουρανό θεασάμενος, έως ο Παύλος την κλίση νου και εξ ανθρώπων δεξάμενος, ο εν βασιλεύς είναι Απόστολος σου Κύριε, βασιλεύουσαν πόλην τη χειρή σου παρέθετο, υπερίσωζε δια πάντως εν ειρήνη, Πρεσβείες εις Θεοτόκου μόνε φιλάνθρωπε. Both now and ever to the ages of ages, amen. The angel standing at the sepulchre cried out and said to the ointment-bearing women, the ointments are appropriate for mortal men, but Christ has been shown to be a stranger to decay. So go and cry aloud, the Lord has risen, and granted the world his great mercy.
Peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by
Lord,
your grace.
Have mercy.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Mother of God, Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Lord.
Yours is the dominion, the kingdom, the power, and the glory. Of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to ages of ages.
Amen. Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the only Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. Your cross, O Christ, we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify. You are God. Apart from you, we know no other. We call upon your name. Come, all faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ, for behold, through the cross, joy has come to the whole world. Ever blessing the Lord, let us praise his resurrection, for having endured the cross for us, he destroyed death by death. Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my lawlessness, and cleanse me from my sin. For I know my lawlessness, and my sin is always before me. Against you only have I sinned and done evil in your sight, that you may be justified in your words, and overcome when you are judged. For behold, I was conceived in transgressions, and in sins my mother bore me. Behold, you love the truth. You showed me the unknown and secret things of your wisdom. You shall speak of me with hyssop, and I shall be cleansed. You shall wash me, and I will be made whiter than snow. You shall make me hear joy and gladness. My bones that were humble shall greatly rejoice. Turn your face from my sins and blot out my transgressions. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and uphold me with your guiding spirit. I will teach your transgressors your ways, and the ungodly shall turn back to you. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation. My tongue shall greatly rejoice in your righteousness. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. For if you desired sacrifice, I would give it. You will not be pleased with homeward offerings. A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit, a broken, humbled heart God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in your good pleasure to Zion, the walls of Jerusalem be built. Then you will be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with offerings and homeward offerings. Then shall they offer young bulls on your altar. And saying, Rejoice to the myrrh-bearers, you allayed the lament of the first mother Eve at your resurrection, O Christ our God, and you ordered your apostles to proclaim the Savior has risen from the sepulchre. And this day does Constantine, along with Helen, his mother, show the Holy Cross, that tree worthy of all veneration. Raised on high, it is a shame for all the Judeans, but a shield against the enemy for faithful rulers. And for us it has been shown forth to be a great sign, inspiring awe and war. O believers, let us honor Constantine and Helen, his mother, for hearing the words of the prophet. They recognized in the cedar, the pine, and the cypress, tri-composite cross, by which the saving passion came to pass. And they roused all the Jews to be prepared to display before the people the great justification hidden because of their hatred and jealousy. And when they found the cross, they put it on display. Therefore, they were revealed to all as victors, bearing the unassailable shield, the great sign, inspired awe and war. On May 21st, we commemorate the holy, glorious, God-crowned, and great sovereign Constantine and Helen, the equals to the apostles. The holy neo-martyr Pacomius, who witnessed in Usaki, Philadelphia, died by the sword. By their holy intercessions, O God, have mercy on us. Amen.
Amen.
Αναστάσεως ημέρα λαμπρίθωμεν λαοί Πάσχα Κυρίου Πάσχα εγάρθανά του προζωήν και εγγύς προς ουρανόν Χριστός ο Θεός ημάς διεβίβασεν επί νίκιον άδοντα.
Come, let us drink a new drink, not one marvelously issuing from a barren rock, but one that Christ from the tomb pours out in corruption's very source, for we are established in Him.
Επί της Θείας φυλάκης ο Θεηγόρος αβακούμστητο και με θυμόν και δεικνύητο φαεσφόρων άγγελων, Θεία Πρησίως λέγοντας ημέρον σωτηρία το κόσμο, ότι ανέστη Χριστός ως παντοδύναμο.
Arising at dawn very early, instead of ointment a hymn, let us offer to the Master, and then we shall clearly see Christ the Son of Righteousness, causing true life to arise for all.
Κατήλθες εν της κατωτάτης της γης, και συνέντριψας μοχλούς αιωνίους κατόχους πεπαιδημένων Χριστέ και τριήμερος, ως εκείτους Ιωνάς εξανέστης του τάφου.
The same one who delivered the children from the fire, becoming mortal man, suffers in the flesh. And by his passion he arrays mortal nature with majesty free of all corruption, the only God of the fathers, blessed and supremely glorious.
We praise and bless and we worship the Lord. This is it, the day which is chosen and holy. Day one of the Sabbaths, it is the Queen Day, the Lord's Day, and the Feast of All Feasts, and the festival above every festival, at which we extol Christ and bless Him to the ages.
Let us honor and magnify in song the Theotokos and the Mother of Life.
My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior. He has regarded the lowly state of His servant. From the oldest and forth all generations will call me blessed. And He who is mighty has done great things for Him, and holy is His name, and His mercy is on those who fear Him from generation to generation. Την τιμιότεραν των χερουβίμ και δοξότεραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ. Να διαθώρος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσα την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν. He has shown strength with His arm, He has scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts, He has put down the mighty from their thrones and exalted the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich He sent away empty. He has helped His servant Israel in remembrance of His mercy, as He spoke to our fathers, to Abraham, and to His seed forever. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Word, and are truly Theotokos, You do we magnify. The angel cried aloud to the Lady, full of grace, rejoice, O pure virgin, and again I say rejoice. Your Son has truly risen from the grave on the third day. Illumined, illumined, O New Jerusalem, for the glory of the Lord has risen over you. Dance now for joy, O Zion, and exalt, and you be merry, O pure Theotokos, at the arising of the one you bore.
Again, again, in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Have mercy.
commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For all the powers of heaven praise you and give you glory, to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to ages of ages.
Amen. The great and holy Constantine with his mother Saint Helen did not receive imperial rule and dominion from men, but by divine grace from heaven. He is the one who witnessed the divine trophy of the cross. Shining above and by it, he crushed the foes, ending the deceptive ruse of the idols, and he confirmed the Orthodox faith as a world religion. O women, hearken to the voice that echoes with exultant joy, trampling on Hades, that tyrant I raised up all from corruption. But now with haste and tell my friends good tidings as evangelists, for I will that my creatures see joy distinctly arising from women from whom came sorrow. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord, praise the Lord. From the heavens praise him in the highest. It is fitting to sing
to sing a hymn to you, God.
Praise him for his many acts, praise him according to the abundance of his greatness. Full of wisdom, Constantine rejoiced the well of Orthodox faith that has watered in every age the entire universe. With its water most sweet, rejoice, glorious root, autumn which has burgeoned forth, the fruit that feeds the entire Church of Christ. You are the pride and joy of the fathers, oh rejoice, you are the first of all Christian emperors, rejoice, believers, joy.
Praise him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with the harp and lyre. He who rules over all creation, all wise ruler, foresaw the obedience of your heart, and through reason captured you, unreason was ruling you, and he illumined your thoughts and reasoning with certain knowledge of Orthodox belief. Glorious Constantine, to the world he showed you as a shining sun, radiating brilliant beams of godly works and deeds.
Praise him with tumul and dance, praise him with strings and flute, full of wisdom, Helen, praised by all. When you accepted the Lord's saving teachings like chosen earth, you abundantly produced many fruits of your virtuous deeds, and by displaying a holy way of life, for imitation, you thereby feed our minds. Therefore, we celebrate your divine memorial, O royal saint, festively observing it today with heightened joy.
Praise him with resounding cymbals, praise him with triumphant cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. You anointed paradoxically with oil of gladness, O Christ, holy Constantine and devout, Helen, who advanced your work for for they hated idolatry, and rather longingly loved your handsomeness, O Word, and therefore you made them worthy of heavenly rule with you, for they previously ruled upon the earth with the utmost piety at your divine behest.
Lux apanthike io, keai omnemati, oton anak ton anax, ke
did not find it, They were at a loss and began to ask each other about it, for they did not yet know about the resurrection. Then an angel appeared to them and said, Christ is risen, granting you the great mercy. Glory be to you, Shandalai, glory in the highest to God. His peace is on earth, his good pleasure in humankind.
We praise you, we bless you, we worship you, we glorify you. We give thanks to you for your great glory.
Lord, King, heavenly God, Father, ruler over all, Lord, only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, and you, O Holy Spirit.
Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, who take away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. You take away the sins of the world.
Accept our supplication, you who sit at the right hand of the Father, and have mercy on us.
For you only are holy, only you are Lord Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Every day I will bless you, and your name I will praise to eternity and to the ages of ages.
Lord, grant that we may be kept this day without sin.
Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is your name to the ages. Amen.
Let your mercy, O Lord, be upon us, as our trust is in you.
Logitos Kyrie didaxon meta dikaiomatosum.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your commandments.
Logitos Kyrie didaxon meta dikaiomatosum.
Lord, you have been our refuge from generation to generation. I said, Lord, have mercy on me, heal my soul, for I have sinned against
Lord,
you.
Lord, I have fled to you, teach me to do your will, for you are my God.
For you are the source of life, and in your light we shall see life.
Continue your mercy to those who know you, Agios o Theos, Agios Ischiros, Agios o Thanatos, eleison imos.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us.
Agios o Theos, Agios Ischiros, Agios o Thanatos, eleison imos. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, for now and ever, unto the ages of ages. Amen. Holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Ο Παύλος την κλίση νου και εξ ανθρώπων δεξάμενος, ο εν βασιλεύς ειν Απόστολος σου Κύριε, βασιλεύουσαν μόλιν τη χειρή σου παρέθετο, υπερίσως δε διαπάντως εν ειρήνη. Πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου μόνε φιλάνθρωπε.
Blessed is the kingdom of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Christos anesti ek nekron, thanato thanaton pa, Tisas getisen tis mnemasi zoin charisamenon.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tomb he has granted life.
Christos anesti ek nekron, thanato thanaton paphtisas getisen tis mnemasi zoin harisamenon. En irene tu kineu de thomen.
Kyrie eleison.
Υπέ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεθωμέν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For peace in the whole world, the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Archbishop Methodius, the honorable presbyters, the deacons in the service of Christ, and all the clergy and laity, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For our country, the president, and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this parish and city, for every city and country, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather, an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and temperate seasons, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Υπέρ πλεόντων, δι' πορούντων, εω πορούντων, οσούντων καμνόντων εκ μαλώτων, και τη σωτηρία αυτών του Κυρίου δεθωμέν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέ του ρισθήνε μας παπάσης τρίψεως οργής κινδύνου και αναγής του Κυρίου δεθωμέν.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amin, tes presbyestis Theotokos, otet sos anima.
By the prayers of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Tes presbyestis Theotokos, otet sos anima.
Et ketinini tu kiniu deithomen. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. For yours is the dominion, the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to ages of ages.
Amen. So, sonimasi etheu, o anastas ek nekron psalondasi, alleluia.
Save us, O Son of God, who rose from the dead. We sing to you, Alleluia.
So, sonimasi etheu, o anastas ek nekron psalondasi, Alleluia. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Ο μονογενής Υιός και Λόγος του Θεού, αθάνατος υπάρχων και καταδεξάμενος διά την ημετέραν σωτηρίαν, Σαρκωθήνε εκ της Αγίας Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας ατρέπτος εν ανθρωπή σας. Σαυρωθήστε Χριστέ ο Θεός θανάτω, θάνατον πατή σας. Ίσον της Αγίας Τριάδος συνδοξαζόμενος το Πατρί και το Αγίο Πνεύματι. Σώσον ημάς.
In peace, let us again pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Have mercy.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, Theotokos, and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Through you, O Lord.
Ότι αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπωμεν, Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την οικία ή, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Let God arise and let his enemies be scattered. This is the day the Lord made. Let us greatly rejoice and be glad therein. Christos Anesti ek nekron thanato thanaton paktisas ketis
Wisdom, let us be attentive, Sophia, Orthi, en Ecclesias, ευλογείτε τον Θεόν, Κύριον εκ πηγών Ισραήλ. Σώσον ημάς ἡ Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών, ψαλλοντάς ἡ Αλληλούια.
Oh,
τε κατ' ήρθες προς τον θάνατον, η ζωή αθάνατος. Τότε τον άδεινε νέκρος άστι, αστραπήτης θεότητος. Ότε δε και τους τεθνεώτας εκ των κατακτονίων ανέστησας, πάσε δυνάμεις των επουρανίων εκνάυγαζον, ζώδωτα Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών δόξα σοι. The angel standing at the sepulchre cried out and said to the ointment bearing women, the ointments are appropriate for mortal men, but Christ has been shown to be a stranger to decay. So go and cry aloud, the Lord has risen and granted the world his great mercy.
Το σταυρούσο των τύπων εν ουρανό θεασάμενος και ως ο Παύλος την κλησίνου και εξ ανθρώπων δεξάμενος ο εν βασιλεύσιν Απόστολος σου Κύριε βασιλεύουσαν πολίτη χείρι σου παρέθετο υπερίσωζε δια παντός εν ειρήνη πρεσβείες εις Θεοτόκο. Μόνε φιλάνθρωπε.
Ήκεν τάφο κατήλθες αθάνατε, αλλά του άδου καθήλες την δύναμη και ανέστης, ως νικητής Χριστέ ο Θεός γυναιξήμυρο φόρης δεξαμένος χαίρεται και της εις Αποστόλης ειρήνη δωρούμενος ότις πεσούσι παρέχον Ανάσταση.
Το Κυρίο δεθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For you are holy, our God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αμήνα Υιός ο Θεός Αγίος Ισχυρός Αγίος Αθανάτος ελέησον. Σε όνας των αιώνων να
Amen. Αγίω αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Again with power δύναμη.
Blessed is he who
proclamation went forth into all the earth. Heavens declare the glory of God.
Wisdom.
The reading is from the Acts of the Apostles.
Let us be attentive.
In those days, King Agrippa said to Paul, "You have permission to speak for yourself." Then Paul stretched out his hand and made his defense. "I journeyed to Damascus with the authority and the commission of the chief priests. At midday, O king, I saw on the way a light from heaven brighter than the sun, shining round me and those who journeyed with me. And when we had all fallen to the ground, I heard a voice saying to me in the Hebrew language, 'Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me? It hurts you to kick against the goads.' And I said, 'Who are you, Lord?' And the Lord said, 'I am Jesus, whom you are persecuting. But rise and stand upon your feet, for I have appeared to you for this purpose, to appoint you to serve and bear witness to the things in which you have seen me and to those in which I will appear to you, delivering you from the people and from the Gentiles, to whom I send you to open their eyes, that they may turn from darkness to light and from the power of Satan to God, that they may receive forgiveness of sins and a place among those who are sanctified by faith in me. Wherefore, O King Agrippa, I was not disobedient to the heavenly vision, but declared first to those at Damascus, then at Jerusalem, and throughout all the country of Judea, and also to the Gentiles, that they should repent and return to God and perform deeds worthy of their repentance."
Peace be with you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Sophia Orthia, cusum et tu agio Evangelio, irene passi. Δόκατα Ιωάννην Αγίου Ευαγγελίου τον άγνωσμα προσκομέν.
Κύριε δόξα Σύ.
Είπεν ο Κύριος προς τους ελληνιθώτας προς αυτόν Ιουδαίους, αμήν, αμήν, λέγω ημήν, όμοι εις ερχόμενος διά της θύρας εις την αυλήν των προβάτων, αλλά αναβαίνων, αλλά χώθεν εκείνος κλέπτης εστί και ληστής. Ο δε εισερχόμενος διά της θύρας, ποιμήν εστί των προβάτων. Τούτο θυρωρός ανοίγει και τα πρόβατα της φωνής αυτού ακούει και τα ίδια πρόβατα καλεί κατ' όνομα και εξάγει αυτά. Και όταν τα ίδια πρόβατα εκβάλλει, έμπροσθεν αυτόν πορεύεται, και τα πρόβατα αυτό ακολουθεί, ότι είδασι την φωνήν αυτού. Άλλο τρίο δε ου μη ακολουθεί σωσήν, αλλά φεύξονται απ' αυτού, ότι ουκ είδασι των άλλο τρίων την φωνήν. Ταύτην την παροιμίαν είπεν αυτής ο Ιησούς. Εκείνοι δε ουκ έγνωσαν την αΐν αελάλη αυτής. Είπεν ουν πάλιν αυτής ο Ιησούς. Αμήν, αμήν, λέγω ημήν, ότι εγώ ημί θύρα των προβάτων, πάντες όσοι ήλθον προ εμού, Κλέπτεσι κελιστέ, αλλούκ οίκουσαν αυτόν τα πρόβατα. Εγώ είμαι η θύρα, διέ μου εα της εισέλθει, σωθήσετε και εισελεύσετε και εξελεύσετε. Και νομήν ευρύσει. And grant that always guarded by your power, we may give glory to you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Know about my worldly desires and pleasures, worthy to approach, journey, ministry, the King of glory, to serve you as great and awesome, and the heavenly powers. Immeasurable love for us, you became man without alteration or change. You have served as a high priest and as Lord of all, and chose to celebrate the salvation of the Lord. All things in heaven and on earth, you are seated upon a throne of the cherubim, Lord of the seraphim, the King of Israel. You alone are holy and all among your saints, you alone have been ready to hear. Therefore, I implore you, look upon me, your sinful and holy servant. Cleanse my soul and heart from evil consciousness. Steadfast love. According to the mercy of the
Constantine Helen. Son, Mary.
Πάντων ημών μνήστη Κυριός ο Θεός, εν τη βασιλεία αυτού πάντοτε νυν καί, και στους αιώνας των αιώνων. May the Lord our God remember us all in his kingdom, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Το πρωτεθέντον τιμιον δώρον του Κυρίου δεθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Την ημέραν πάσαν τελείαν Αγίαν ειρηνικήν και αμάρτητον, παρά του Κυρίου αιτησόμεθα.
Παράσκου Κύριε.
Άγγελον ειρήνης, πιστών οδηγών, φύλακα των ψυχών και σωμάτων ημών, παρά του Κυρίου αιτησόμεθα.
Παράσκου Κύριε.
For forgiveness and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For all that is good and beneficial to our souls and for peace in the world, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Τον υπόλοιπον χρόνο της ζωής ημών, εν ειρήνη και μετάνοια εκτελέσαι, παρά του Κυρίου αιτησόμεθα.
Grant this, O Lord.
Χριστιανά τα τέλη της ζωής ημών, ανώδυνα, αναπέσκυντα, ειρηνικά, και καλήν απολογίαν την επί του φόβερου βήματος του Χριστού αιτησόμεθα.
Grant this, O Lord.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Mother of God, Theotokos, and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you.
Διά των εκτιρμών του μονογενού σου ημεθού ευλογητώσει, συν το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζώπιο σου πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ, και στους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Ειρήνη πάση πίστη.
and with your spirit.
Agapisomen alilus in an omonium logisomen.
Pater aio, ke aion pneuma, triada omousio, ke achoristo.
Tastiras, tastiras, guard the doors, wisdom. Let us be attentive. I believe in one God, Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. And he ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. One holy, Catholic, and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Stomen kalos, stomen metaphovo, proskomen tin agien anaforan, en irene prosferi.
Eleon irinis fission en eseo.
Η χάρις του Κυρίου ημών Ιησού Χριστού και η αγάπη του Θεού και Πατρός και η κοινωνία του Άγιου Πνεύματος ή με τα πάντων ημών.
Και μετά του Πνεύματος σου
άνος κόμεν τας καρδίας λάτας θεφτά παρχά
έχομεν προς τον Κύριο.
Let us give thanks to the Lord, ευχαριστήσομεν το Κύριο.
Αξίων και δικαίων.
Singing the victory hymn, proclaiming, crying out and saying, Ton epinikion imnon adhonda vonda, kekragota kelegonda.
Agios, 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 Kyrios, Savaos, Pleiris, Ouranos, Hosanna en tis ipsistis, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου. Hosanna. Ipsis.
when he was delivered up, or rather when he gave himself up for the life of the world, he took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands, gave thanks, blessed, sanctified, and broke, and gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying,
Lavete, fagete, tuto moesti to soma, to hyperimon clomenon is aphesin amartion, take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you, for the forgiveness of sins.
Likewise, after supper, he took the cup, saying,
Piet ex aftu pandes, tuto esti to aema mu, to discenisti athikis, to hyperimon ke polon ekinomenon, saphesin amartion, drink of it, all of you, this is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. We offer to you these gifts from your own gifts, in all and for all, ta sancton son, si prosferomen, kata panda, kedia panda.
The precious body of your Christ. Amen.
Send
up the precious blood of your Christ.
Have long
by your Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. So vigilance and soul, forgiveness of sins, communion of your Holy Spirit. Not in judgment or condemnation.
Above all, remember, Lord Archbishop Methodius, grant that he may serve your holy churches in peace. Keep him safe, honorable, and healthy for many years, rightly teaching the word of your truth, especially for our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, Exeretos is Panagia Sacrando, Hypervlogimenis, and Doxu, the Spinissimon Theotocum, Cae Parthenu Maria.
Axion est in os alithos, makaris in Panamos.
Μνήστητη Κύριε του Αρχιεπισκόπημον Μεθουδίου, ον χάρις της Εκκλησίας εν ειρήνης, ον έντιμον υγεία μακροημερεύοντα, και ορθοδομώντα τον λόγο της εις αληθείας. Remember also, Lord, those whom each of us calls to mind, and all your people. Και δώσε μην εν ιστόμητ μια καρδία δοξάζειν και ανυμνήν το πάντημον και μέγαλο προπές όνομά σου, Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και στους αιώνας των αιώνων. The mercy of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες έτη και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεθωμέν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέ το προσκομισθέντον χι αγιασθέντον τιμιον δώρον του Κυρίου δεθωμέν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
That our loving God, who has received these gifts at his holy, heavenly, and spiritual altar, as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send upon us divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
Την ενότητα της πίστεως και την κοινωνία του Αγίου Πνεύματος της άμενη, εαυτός καλήλος και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών, στο το Θεό παραθωμεθά.
We entrust to you, loving Master, our whole life and hope, and we ask, pray, and entreat you, make us worthy to partake of your heavenly and awesome mysteries from this holy and spiritual table with a clear conscience, for the remission of sins, forgiveness of transgressions, communion of the Holy Spirit, inheritance of the kingdom of heaven, confidence before you, not in judgment or condemnation.
Και καταξίωσον εμάς δέσποτα με τα παρησίας, ακατακρίτως τολμάν επικανίσθεσαι, να πουράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και Λέγιν. Πάτερ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστείτε το όνομά σου, εθέτου η βασιλεία σου, κινηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως ουρανό και επί της γης, των άρτων ημών των επιούσιων, δώσε μην σήμερον, και άφησε μην το οφειλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφήμε τις φυλέτες ημών, και εμείς ενέγγιση μας εις πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσε εμάς από το πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to ages of ages. Irene Pasi, peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us bow our heads to the Lord.
To you, O Lord.
Χάρθηκε εκ τιμής και φιλανθρωπία του μονογενού σου μεθού ευλογητώσει. Συν το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύμα την οικιαή. Και στους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Sanctify us in the trip of your body and precious blood be given to us by your mighty hand and through us to all your people.
Let us be attentive to the holy gifts for the holy people of God. Proskomen Dahia Disahi.
Christ, the glory of God, the Father, amen.
Consumed, but he sanctifies.
Their proclamation went forth into all the earth, and their words to the ends of the world. Alleluia. Ispasantin in exilten of thongos afton, gista perata tis ikumenis, tarimata afton. Alleluia.
Christ, our immortal King and our God, the precious and most holy body of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is given to me, Christopher, the Lord, for the forgiveness of sin and eternal life. Amen.
Pisteos και αγάπης προσέλθετε with the fear of God,
with faith and with love, draw near.
Christ,
Son ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομία σου. Save, O Lord, your people, and bless your inheritance.
Χριστός Ανέστη.
Πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και στους αιώνας των αιώνων, always, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Ορθή μεταλαβώντες των θείων Αγίων ακράτων θανάτων απουράνιων και ζωπιών φρικτών του Χριστού μυστηνίων, αξίας ευχαριστήσομε το Κυρίο. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Κινημέρα πάσαν τελείαν Αγίαν ειρηνικήν και νεμάτητον της αμένη, ευτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών, στο του Θεού παραθόμεθα.
To you, O Lord.
For you are sanctification, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to ages of ages.
Amen.
En irene proelthome, let us depart in peace. Tu Kyrie Theithome.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Pater agi evlogison.
O evlogontes, evlogontes e Kyrie, ke agiazon tus episipe pithotas, σώσον τον λαόν σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, το πλήρωμα της Εκκλησίας σου φύλαξον, αγίασον τους αγαπώντες την επρέπειαν του οίκου σου, σε αυτούς την διδόξασον την ηθική σου δυνάμει και μία εγκαταλείπιση μας τους ελπίζοντας επί σε. Ειρήνη του κόσμου σου δώρησε, της Εκκλησίας σου, της ιερεύση, της άρκουση, το στρατό και παντί το λαό σου, ότι πάσα δώσεις αγαθή και πανδόρημα τέλειον ανωθέν εστί καταβαίνουν εξού του Πατρός των φώτων και εσύ την δόξαν και ευχαριστίαν και προσκύνησιν αναπέμπωμεν του Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν ή το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και έως του αιώνος. Blessed be the name of the Lord both now and to the ages. Όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και ως του αιώνος.
Του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Ελέησον.
Ευλογία Κυρίου και έθιμας
May the blessing of the Lord and his mercy come upon you through his divine grace and love always, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Δόξα σε ο Θεός επίσημαν δόξα σε. May Christ our true God, who rose from the dead as a good, loving, and merciful God, have mercy upon us and save us. Through the intercessions of his most pure and holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable, glorious prophet and forerunner, John the Baptist, the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, the holy, glorious, and triumphant martyrs, our holy and God-bearing fathers, the holy, righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of Saints Constantine and Helen, the great sovereigns and equal to the apostles, Ton Megalon Vasileon, Keis Apostolon Constantinu Ke Elenis, whose memory we commemorate today, and of all the saints, Ουκ τη μνήμην επιτελούμεν και πάντων των Αγίων, ελείς και σώσε μας ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος και λεήμων Θεός. Χριστός Ανέστη.
Αληθώς Ανέστη.
Christ is risen.
Truly is risen.
Χριστός Ανέστη.
Αληθώς Ανέστη.
Δόξα αυτού την τρίμενον ενέργεση.
Προσκυνούμεν αυτού την τρίμενον ενέργεση.
Glory to his third day resurrection. We worship his third day resurrection. Christos Anesti ek nekron thanaton patisas ketisen tis mnemasi zoin karissa. Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών θανάτου, θάνατον πατήσας και αίτησεν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος.
Αληθώς Ανέστη ο Κύριος.
Good morning, everyone. Christos Anesti, Kronia Pola, to all who celebrate on this beautiful day, their name day, Constantine's and Helen's. And may God bless us on this beautiful day, Kronia Pola, for our church and this beautiful feast day. As I mentioned last night, things are looking good in our world with hopefully the restrictions of the virus and so forth. And it seems to be always happening during this time of our patron Saint Constantine and Helen. Last year around this time is when we opened our church back up, when it had been closed and everyone was quarantined, even though we were having liturgies alone here. We opened in May, and now it looks like the world is reopening here around the time of Saint Constantine and Helen, through their holy intercessions and prayers for all of us. Kronia Pola, the Lord's blessing be with us, and have a blessed and beautiful day. In a moment, you can come forward from the sides and we'll kiss the icon, and then I will give you the Andideron in the center aisle. Kronia Pola.